I'm Father Columba Stewart, the Executive Director of the Hill Museum and Manuscript Library, and one of my privileges is helping us acquire new items for our rare book and manuscript collection. We collect things that work with our mission of education, broadly speaking, both for our local students and for the general community. One of our recent acquisitions is this lovely mid-12th century English manuscript, English in the sense of written in England, but the manuscript itself is in Latin, which is a glossed gospel. And what we mean by that is the text of the Gospel of Matthew, which you can see in the larger letters in the center column of the page, which has commentaries or explanation. Those are the glosses. Little commentaries written between the lines to comment on a particular word or phrase, and longer commentaries written in the margins, taken from great scholars of the early church and the medieval church. A Bible like this was not made for someone just to sit at home and read, but was really designed for those who would be teaching the Bible to monks or members of other religious orders. And so the teacher could have a Bible surrounded by all of these commentaries, just like we have footnotes in printed Bibles today. So a wealth of historical interpretation laid out on the page, right there for somebody to see and to use as they try to make the gospel text live for the hearers.